Okay, I'm just done.
So yeah, I went on the streets of Pune to check people's knowledge, and I guarantee you, itne atrangi answers na aapne pehle kabhi nahi sune honge. So it's a fun video without wasting any time. Let's go.
Okay, the first question is, if you throw blue stone in a red sea, what will it become?
It will dip in the sea only, no?
A blue stone?
Purple.
Purple?
Purple.
Purple?
Purple.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
Any more guesses?
Yeah, so it will the red sea as remain. It will remain the red sea.
Yeah, so it will the red sea as remain. It will remain the red sea.
So it will be stone. But it will never change.
It will
never change.
It'll drown. But I asked, what will it become? I didn't ask what will happen to the stone. It went.
Yeah. That's right. Geela ho jayega na.
Geela toh.
Just figure it out. It's going to become wet.
What?
All right.
It'll become wet. Next question. You know Amit Shah, leader of BJP?
Yeah.
Okay. Unka post kya hai?
Amit Shah.
The right hand of Modi? I don't know.
Yeah, someone like that. Is he the chief
minister somewhere? I don't know. No, I don't know. So you're saying he's the right hand of Modi? So right hand is a post.
Okay, yeah.
Okay.
Not officially, but yeah.
If Narendra Modi is Munna Bhai, he's circuit. Oh
shit!
A great leader from the BJP.
Huh?
Great leader from the BJP.
He's a great leader from BJP. Great leader from BJP, kaun si post hoti hai?
Post?
It's the union minister. Sorry. No.
Yeah, he's finance minister.
Yeah.
Huh?
Finance minister? I guess.
No, he's not.
No, he's not the finance minister. That's the lady. Damn it. The union minister.
Hmm?
Union minister?
Any more guesses? Are you sure?
Do we have options? Do we get options?
It's finance minister. I have no idea, like related to politics.
Okay, so he's a finance minister.
Yeah. He's a president of BJP.
He's a president of?
BJP.
Home minister.
High five.
Really, nigga?
No, you don't know his post.
So does anybody know?
Yeah.
Okay.
Two people answered. I asked like five people before. Two people were able to answer.
Of the entire nation.
Entire country. Of obviously. Okay.
Yeah, he's the
home minister.
Yeah, that's
okay.
He's home minister. Yes.
Finally.
Yes.
Yeah. Yeah. Second right answer after so many guesses.
He's the home minister?
No, he's not the home minister.
He's the home minister.
Okay, then he might be the home minister.
I think he's the home minister.
She's a law student.
She's a law student.
We're both law students.
You're law students. And you're saying Munna Bhai is circuit. You're wrong. He's a minister of home affairs. She's right. High five.
Oh shit.
He's the home minister, dude. No, Munna Bhai and circuit. Third question. How many times are you very good in maths?
100.
Yeah.
So maths are dar lagta tha bachpan mein.
बहुत like it was like a love hate relationship.
Love hate relationship.
Throughout the grades, yeah.
तो फिर कब love हुआ कब hate हुआ?
Second third में चलता था.
हाँ.
Fifth sixth was all right.
हाँ.
Eighth तक फटने लगी.
हाँ.
And then yeah, 9th, 10th was like नहीं चाहिए और.
नहीं चाहिए. What about you?
I dropped math in 8th.
Third and the last question.
Okay.
How many times? Listen to me very carefully. How many times can you subtract 10 from 100?
9.
You sure?
100 minus 10 is 90. I can subtract 8 more times. 9. Yeah.
9 times?
100, no, right.
Huh.
So, what's like 100? How many times can you deduct 10 from 100?
You subtract it 10 times.
10 times?
Yeah.
Subtract 10. From 100.
10 times.
9?
Yeah.
9.
Yeah.
Sure?
Or maybe 10, I don't know.
No, 9 times. Then it will be 0. Yeah. Otherwise it will be minus 10. Yeah.
9 times.
Can, right?
9. Still, even if it's minus 10?
Even if it's minus 10.
Let's go with 9.
Okay.
9? Yeah, we like yeah. 9.
Jitna main chahu. Jitna main chahu.
Only once. Because if you subtract 10 from 100, it's going to become 90.
Wow.
Because if you deduct 10 from 100, it's going to become 90.
You can only subtract once.
What?
Because if you subtract 10 from 100, it's going to become 90.
Yeah, then I can subtract 90.
No, but my question was, listen to the question. How many times can you subtract 10 from 100? Are you sure?
Yeah.
Lock kar diya jaye?
Yeah.
Pakka?
Yeah.
Bahut acha kiya maths pehle hi hate kar diya aur aapne 8 mein only once. क्योंकि 100 में से 10 घटाओगे तो 90 हो जाएगा ना. अरे जब 100 में से 10 घटाओगे तो 90 हो जाएगा ना. तो एक ही बार ना.
ओएन वायरस.
ओ भाई मारो मुझे मारो.
सो नॉट बैड, यू गाइस गॉट 2 आंसर्स करेक्ट. सो या सो फार यू गाइस वर द बेस्ट.
ओके आई एम जस्ट डन.
सो हे क्रेजीज, कैसा लगा आप लोगों को वीडियो जल्दी से बताओ. और आप लोगों को किन किन सवालों के जवाब पता थे वो मुझे कमेंट सेक्शन में बताओ. एंड यस, प्लीज डोंट फॉरगेट टू सब्सक्राइब, लाइक द वीडियो. बहुत मेहनत करके वीडियो बनाते हैं यार, थोड़ा तो सपोर्ट बनता है ना. सो आई विल सी यू गाइज नेक्स्ट टाइम. टिल देन लव एंड लाइट टू ऑल. बाय.